Hi, it's me. I saw someone come on, now you're gone. Hello. Anybody who knows me knows I love ABBA, hence the song. I'm gonna wait a few minutes for a few people to come on so I can show you some more great new products. And if you want a party, March is the time to do it, because what do we have this month? Double hostess credit. That's right, double. With a $500 show, you can earn double credit. I'm gonna give it a few more minutes. Enjoy Waterloo while we're at it. Hi Maria, how are you? Hi Crystal, nice to see you on. Hope your daughter's feeling better. I'm just gonna wait a few more minutes to see who's gonna come on, jump on, so I can show you some other great new products that I've received if you haven't already seen it. I'm just really excited because the stuff is really amazing. I see there's four people on right now. Whoever's on, just say hi. I'll say hi. If you have any questions while I'm going through, just let me know. That's it. Very easy. Just want to change this music. All right, while we're here, do you guys have any questions? Hi, Helen. How are you? I can't wait to see you at Diana's party. I'm going to be showing some products off right now. Just a few little things to pique people's interests and get the show rolling. Okay, so I'm going to start. Hi, Sonia. Hi from Canada. Woo! It's just as cold there as it is here, I'm sure. But anyway, all those people with you, oh my God. Like, you guys go in packs when you go visit people. Jesus Christ. But anyway, hi, I'm Suzy. Welcome to my show. Welcome to my kitchen. This is my kitchen. So let's go. Okay, so this month is March. We are offering double hostess credit. So when you host a show, you earn free products, right? So this month we're doing double. So if you have a show and you earn $90 worth of free product, guess what? We bump it up to $180. Who doesn't love free stuff? I know I do. Now, a lot of the stuff that I'm going to show you, I didn't have people have shows. I had my own shows because I wanted to earn free stuff. So a lot of the stuff I'm going to show you was free. So let's get started. Okay, so I'm going to show you first thing. This is a new product that we have. This is called the Clear as Day Duo or something like that, I think it is. But this is great for concert goers, people who like to attend concerts like Sonia. You know, she goes to Carrie Underwood. Hi, Grace. I keep my catalogs in here because, hello, I sell 31, so of course I'm going to keep my catalogs in here. It's a great bag, and when you purchase this bag, you also get a mini zipper pouch, which you can personalize. We have a lot of great personalization options right now. We have an apple for the teachers if you want to do this as a teacher's gift, something for yourself. For a nurse, we have the stethoscope, which is absolutely beautiful. You can put an initial, a number, whatever you want. We have a lot of great personalization options. But I'll show you how it is when you put it over your shoulder. Sonia, get those people in Canada to purchase some stuff. So here's the bag. This is in the little scribbles pattern. If you can see, it's black with white dots. Oh, Clarinda! Até que enfim chegaste a Portugal! So this is a great little bag. Fits perfectly over your shoulder, and I have it with all of my catalogs. It's really great. And this is the Clear as Day Duo. Another great bag I'm going to show you is our new crossbody in the camel color, which is absolutely beautiful. You know, if you want to go away, like if you want to go away to Portugal, Clarinda, precisavas essa mala, Portugal. This is a great little bag for your, for traveling. I'm going to just pull this out really quick so you don't see it. But it does have two pockets on the inside for cell phone, pens, lotions, you know, whatever you want. I'll show you the inside. See? It has pockets here. It has a zipper. Here's a zipper. Sorry. Hi, Anna. How are you, honey? And here's another pocket here. You can put your personal stuff in there. And it also has a great feature on the back. A little slot, cell phone. How easy is that? It's a great bag. It's really beautiful, fits really nice. I don't have it at the lowest setting. I mean, I could still lower it more, but this is the bag, and this is the camel color. It's a little bit textured, if you can see it. Really, really pretty, stitched really well. It's absolutely beautiful. Now, Anna, I know you know this wallet now. This is the All About the Benjamins wallet, and the one that I'm going to show you is in the new Skies For You blue, which is like the Tiffany blue. Yeah, it's a pretty hot item right now. I got one for myself. Of course I did. So this is what it looks like. In the lighting, it looks washed out, but it's actually like a turquoise blue. And again, it is textured again, if you can see the texture on there. It does have a silver zipper that does say 31 on it, and I'll show you the inside of it. Has a lot of slots for credit cards, wedding picture, which I usually put my wedding picture in here, or credit card, or your driver's license, slots, extra slots for credit cards, gift cards, you know, all that stuff, and a coin purse for your coins. Hello. Okay, so this is the wallet, and this wallet does fit perfectly in the bag. So you can see. And there's extra space too, so you can put a lot of stuff in here, okay? Fits really nice in here. The other little thing, just a little thing that I want to show you is this is the cute case medicine, maybe your, what do they call it? Like the sewing kits, if you want to take it for traveling, any kind of pills, you take your contact lenses with little solution for travel, you can put it in here. It has a little zipper on here. This also does fit in the bag, and it is in the navy pattern. This is actually a navy with little squiggly lines, which is really cute with the turquoise around it, okay? I want to show you, okay, so for the month of March, when you spend $35, hi, Benvinda, how are you, honey? Hi, Sue. When you spend $35 in the month of March, you can get our totes, which everybody knows about our totes if you love 31, for half off. That's a great deal. So, when you spend $35, it's very easy to do. I'm actually going to show you a $35 item, which is our number one seller in the new pattern, the Starfish Splash. You ready? Can you guess what it is? Any of my 31 fans, can you guess what our number one seller is? All right, you're taking too long. It's the large utility tote. Mm-hmm. Let me show it to you. Absolutely beautiful. And I've also added in here, it's a new item. Well, it's not a new item, it's come back. It is the clear pocket that goes inside of the large utility tote. So you ready? Let me take this off. Ready? Here it is. Isn't that beautiful? Absolutely beautiful. Hi, Patty. Hi, Karen. So this is our large utility tote in the starfish splash pattern. Absolutely beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Can you see how beautiful that is? I love that color. Love it. Isn't it beautiful, Sue? And this is the clear pocket that I was just telling you about. It's $10 in the catalog. You can put your personal items in here, wallet, cell phone. I still have the plastic in here just to keep it new and preserved for my shows. But it attaches really easy. It has a buckle that goes inside of these little loops in the large utility tote. But look at how deep that is. I mean, you can fit a small child in here. Brendan can fit in here. Dylan can fit in here. It's absolutely perfect. Great for the beach, great for the pool, great for camping. I love camping, so I have a lot of camping stuff. I keep these in my closet also for shoes, sweaters, swap out my closets. It's absolutely beautiful. Again, this is a new pattern for this catalog, Starfish Splash, okay? I also want to show you, if you're interested in like a cooler. Hi, Brandon. How are you? Nice to see ya. This is a cooler. If you need a cooler, this is a round-the-clock thermal ribbon stripe. It's square, so you can fit a Tupperware in here, your utensils, napkins. It also has an extra pocket in the front for anything else you might want to fit in here. If you're just taking a lunch bag, you put your cell phone, your wallet in here. Small and large. You have that. Oh, you have the large utility tote, Helen. Is that what you're saying? And this is a great little lunch bag. It also has a strap too, if you wanted to carry it over your shoulder. It's a really great bag. This is another one of our wallets. This is the Perfect Scents wallet. This is actually my personal wallet. I don't have any cash in here right now. I know it's Friday and it was payday, but I would never carry any cash. But anyway, this is the Perfect Scents wallet in the Indigo ink, which is another great new pattern that we have. It has your change purse in the front. I keep my change in the front, and I'll show you the inside. A lot of credit card, debit card, wedding pictures. Hi, that's my wedding picture. Almost 12 years ago. And you can put a pen in here, receipts, your checkbook in here if you wanted to. It has a great little zipper, and it also has a little thing here if you want to purchase a wristlet strap, which we do sell. I'm not sure if we have it in this color, but we do sell straps, or you can just buy one, a leather strap, if you wanted to attach it too. This is also a really great bag. Is Bob filming? No, he's not filming it. This is actually on a box in my kitchen, and I'm using my iPad. Bob's in the bedroom watching his survival stuff, but I'll tell him you said hi, Helen. This is called the Your Way Bin, and it does have a chalkboard front to it, so you can put a letter on here, your last name's initial, your first name's initial, a letter. You can give it to someone as a gift. You can put it as pens. You can put it in your kitchen for your Keurig cups. I mean, the list goes on and on. It's really big. Look, I have a big head, right, Patty? Look, it's really big. Happy Dr. Seuss Day. Almost, but not quite. But yeah, this is a really, really great bin for whatever you need. I think I'm actually going to use it at work at my desk. And maybe put my name on it, or help, or that was easy, something funny on it, just to promote my business at work. Another great bag that we have here is the Tall Organizing Tote. This is the medallion pattern. It's a really great bag. Hi, Natercia. It has a pocket here for notepads or whatever you want to put. It also has a little, it actually has 1, 2, 3 sleeves for a pen. It does fit a full-size laptop in here, so if you wanted to use it for a laptop or a work bag, it's really great. I have big arms, so I mean, but it still fits really nice. It's a really long bag. Nurse's bag, school bag, teacher bag. You can use it as a gift. It's a really, really great bag as well, okay? I want to show you some other great little things. This is also new, and here it is. Is it on here? Hang It Pocket Organizer. Now, this is really great. Hi, Linda. Hope you're feeling better. This is really great for your kids' room. You can put their clothes in here, you know, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, weekend. You can personalize it, and when you personalize it, it will be up here. You can put it in your kitchen for whatever you want, in your mud room. It's really beautiful. This is the, I forgot the name of this pattern. Hold on. Dancing Diamond. This is the Dancing Diamond pattern. Hi, Jessica. But this is a really great wall thing, and it does have straps too. If you wanted to hang it on a curtain rod, make it fancy, put it in your office, it's a really great bag too. Another great product. Sorry, I'm walking away, but I'm just getting more product. This is one of my favorites. This is the Catch All Bin. Now, I can see this in people's living rooms, in the, in your playrooms for your kids. Hi, Carla. You know, it's really deep. Pet toys, blankets, if you like crocheting or knitting, this is also a really great house gift for someone. It is called the Catch All Bin. And how much do we love our products that we make everything so easy to fold and put away. I'm going to show you how thin this collapses. I mean, it's perfect. There you go. There's the bag. Absolutely beautiful, collapsible. Put it away when you're not using it. It's a really, really great bag. Hi, Val. How are you? Hi, Carmel. Another great bag for you organizing people. And this is the Your Way Cube, also in the Dancing Diamond pattern. It has the clear window in the front, so even if you're going to put it in your closet or something, or in the kids' room, you have an easy access window to see what you have in there. It's pretty big. I mean, next to me, it's pretty big. It's like the size of my torso. And this is the inside. And again, these... Everything here is made to collapse really easy when putting it away. So again, I mean, look at how thin that folds up. Another great bag. This one is the Your Way Rectangle. Really great bag, also in the Dancing Diamond pattern. Also with the clear window in the front. So you can put your stuff in here, CDs, kids' toys, you know, whatever you want in your TV dresser, you know, the TV armoire that you have, if you want to organize that and put DVDs, kids' remotes, games, Game Boys, you know, whatever the kids have today. Really great bag. Hey, Jesse. I actually just showed the... All About the Benjamin's wallet, you know, hint, hints, your husband has to get it for you for Mother's Day. Really nice. That is really cool for your linen closet, Sue. That's right. Even in your laundry room, if you wanted to put your sheets in there, any fabric detergent in there, really cool. Okay, so now I'm going to show you what you can get for 50% off when you spend $35. So if you spend $70, you can get two totes for 50% off. That's a great deal. Hi, Eloise. So $35 is a large utility tote. Buy two, because who can't use two large utility totes? That's $70, and you can get two totes for 50% off, okay? I'm gonna show you my personal bag that I've been using every day for work, right, Natercia? You know it. You touch it every day because you come in my cube every day. This is one of my favorite bags too. It's the Cindy Toe in the Indigo Ink. What's your, oh, your next purse? I'm going to show it right now. Relax, Sonia. Okay, so this is the Cindy Toe in the Indigo Ink. Love, love, love this bag, okay? You ready? It's big. I like big bags. They say that your bag should be the size of your bum, so I think I got the perfect fit. I know. Look. Look at how beautiful that is. Indigo Ink, blue. Beautiful. Beautiful bag. It has two side pockets here. I usually put my cell phone. Another one I could put my water. Absolutely beautiful. Now, this is my pocketbook. I know it's my pocketbook, okay? Don't judge me. You like big bags and you cannot lie. Me too. All right, so look at this. It has zipper all the way across, and the zipper is silver, okay? I'm going to show you what I have inside, okay? Don't judge. All 31 stuff. Well, yeah, mostly 31 stuff, okay? So this is the inside of my bag. If you could see here, I have, of course, two mini zipper pouches. This is like one of the very, very first patterns that were available. And this is the black chevron that was available maybe like 2 years ago, which I love because I have my makeup in there, my personal stuff, lotions, you know, floss, mini toothbrush. And it also has pockets for, it has three pockets on the inside, if you could see. Lotion, hand sanitizer, and of course, mini catalogs. Vera, this is what I was talking about. Mini catalogs, carry it with you. Promote your sister. Hello. Love this bag. Did I tell you I love this bag? Yeah, absolutely perfect. And this bag goes with this wallet. If you can see, this is beige and the bag is white, but I think it goes. I don't care. And this is my personal bag that I use every day. Now I'm going to show you another bag that you can also get for 50% off this month, which I love. Sonia, do I love it? I love it so much that you're going to get it too, right? Okay. All right. So, ready? It's called the Little Dreamers Straw Bag. It's definitely smaller than that one. It's okay. It's a little bit smaller, but it's okay. I can survive. And this bag that I'm going to show you next will be for the weekends, right? Because we need a weekend bag. We need a Monday through Friday bag and then like maybe a Saturday and Sunday bag. Just don't tell your husband. What's the wallet? What do you mean? I showed you the wallet. Oh, the wallet that you're going to get, Sonia, in red. Okay, hold on. I'll show it to you again. The All About the Benjamins wallet. Jesse, you're on. This is the All About the Benjamins wallet. Sonia, you're going to get the red because I know you love red and you're getting your bag personalized in red. This is the Skies Pebble color, which is the Tiffany blue. The wallets are $48. They are worth every single penny. Again, this is the inside of the wallet. It has all of these slots for your credit cards. Easy access pocket here for a credit card or your wallet. Your driver's license or your wedding picture. And you can put something back here. Hide extra cash. And don't tell your husband. Okay. Pockets here, extra card, credit card or gift card slots, another pocket here, and Robin, tell me how much you love your wallet, because I know you just got it. Do you have it on? Are you using it already? And this is your coin purse. $48 worth every single penny. Now look, that's, you can get something half off already. You just spent $48. And you need a pocketbook to go with your wallet. So, no brainer, right? Of course. Okay? So here's the bag. I'm going to show it to you right now. Ta-da! Here is my weekend bag. This is the straw color, if you can see. It has a navy strip in the center. I got it personalized with the golden yellow arrows because I love arrows. And the initials SP, Suzy Piazza, in slate blue just because I love blue. And I actually got this bag for this wallet. Of course, of course. Okay, oh, let me show you the inside of the bag. So this is the front, this is the back. It's a cute little straw bag. It does have a zipper all the way through. As you can see here, it's like brand spanking new. It does have two interior pockets. It's kind of hard to see because it's navy on the inside, and it has also a zipper for all your other personal stuff. You need the big cooler bag for pool days. Jesse, you need to have a party because the only way you can get that rolling cooler is by hosting a party, and I am gonna show it to you. It's totally worth it. And all you need to have is a $200 show and you can earn that cooler. Very easy to do, even if it's just catalog orders, Facebook party orders, whatever. Totally doable. I'm gonna show you that cooler, so stay around. Okay, this is also a new product. This also goes in my pocketbook. I have my coupons in here, my Bed Bath & Beyond expired coupons, which I use at Harmon's, some receipts that I have to put away. And this is the interior of this bag. I forgot the name of this, but it is in the catalog, brand new pattern as well. It's navy with beige. And then the brown, it actually goes with my bag because I do have this in here. I just took it out to show you. Okay. hold on, I have more stuff. Okay. So I showed you that, showed you that, showed you that. Okay. Who doesn't love a backpack? Now these backpacks come, all right, Sue, good to know. The backpacks comes for adult size and for children's size. Sue, how cute would it look for Eric and Brendan to have a matching backpack? Come on now, totally adorable. This is the Going My Way backpack in the candy corners. We have other patterns available. This is just the candy corners one. This is the adult version of the backpack. But as you can see, it has side pockets mesh, both sides for water bottles, Gatorade bottles, you know, whatever you want. Front pocket for keys, a little tag here if you're going to use it for school. You can put your school ID in there. It also has another big pouch in here, I guess, for iPads or whatever. I don't know what kids use nowadays for school. And I'm going to put it on my back. Don't mind the butt. Put it on my back so you can see how great of a backpack that is. Sue, you travel all the time. All your trips, Florida, Disney, all that, down the shore. Perfect for that. And Brendan can have his own. And Jesse, your kids too. Okay. Now the last thing that I want to show you, actually I want to show you one more thing and then I'm going to show you the hostess items. All you have to do is have a party and I'm going to show you what you can earn for pennies. Really cool. So, this was the special last month. It was actually $8 each when you... When you spent $35 last month, you were able to get two for $8 each. This month, it's back in the catalog, but it's $22. Still a great product. For your children's playroom, your office, anything. Here's a little chick. That's a new personalization that we have. We have apples, which are really, really beautiful for personalization. They're very 3D looking. We have... new stethoscopes for your nurses out there, Sonia. Get those nurses at work to purchase. My hair is like bothering me. This is a really great bag. Easter baskets for your godchildren, nieces and nephews. Really, really great bag. If you buy a wicker basket for $1, it's going to end up going in the trash. If you buy a gift bag for $1, it's going to go in the trash. This is a gift that keeps on giving because the moms are going to love it because they can reuse it. And it's just a great bag. And it does collapse completely flat. So if it's not being used, it can be put away. And then it becomes totally usable once you open it up. Really great bag. Look, I mean, it's huge. Okay, I'm just being funny. Okay, so now I'm going to show you the hostess items. What you can get just by having a show. You can get all three items if you have a $600 show or more. If you have a $200 show, you can get one hostess item, one half off item, and you get $25 worth of credit. So I'm going to show you the expanded tote bundle that is part of the, you got your daughter when you order the wallet. She loves it. It is amazing. Robin, please post it on my VIP page just so people can see. It's really cool. So I'm going to show you the expanded tote bundle. I actually got it for my mother-in-law for Mother's Day. Don't tell her. I know she's not on here, so she's not going to see it. But if you see her in Sarasota, Florida, or Venice, Florida, don't tell her I got this for her, okay? Hold on. Now, when I say bundle, I mean bundle. Three bags come in this bundle, okay? The first bag is the big bag that expands. I got it personalized with her M, her name is Marianne, in red, because she likes red. Beautiful bag. This is the interior of it. I mean, weekends away, amazing. Sonia, you could have used this for your Canada trip, but you have to have a show. And it expands. Look at how amazing this bag is. Look at that. You just got like five more outfits in here. I'm not even kidding. Look at the size of this bag. It does come in three color options. This is one of them, the medallion medley. The candy corners is another one. And I think the blue Lotsy dot, I think, is the third one. Hi, Maria. But this is part of the bundle. So you get this bag. Okay. You get the large packing cube, and I have this, so I've used this. I used this for my nephew when he got married in August to Spring Lake Breakers. Anybody know? Fantastic place. I put my bathroom accessories in here. Bundle, three bags, okay? Really, really great. And they all match. It has a mesh also on the top here, breathable. It's pretty deep. All your bathroom stuff in here. Toiletries could go in here. Okay. One more. Triple bundle. And the small packing cube. It's just a smaller version. Hi, Rosa. It's just a smaller version of the bigger packing cube. But how great is that? I love it. You can get this for hosting a show, $200 show. That's all you need is a $200 show and you can earn this product. How amazing is that? Okay, so that's one of the items you can earn for hosting a show. If you have a little bit more of a show, you can also earn this. This is also a new product that we have. This is called the Triple Duty Caddy in the Little Scribbles. Now, this is like a walking office, okay? It has pockets up here. You can fit your file folders in here. I can put catalogs in here. It's literally a walking office. And look, it expands. Okay? I'll even send you a picture of me to put in this pocket. So you can tell them, listen, this is my 31 rep. Hey, Jess, how are you? Nice to see ya. It also has pockets here for pens. I'll show you. It has three. One, two, three. Okay. Don't forget, I'll send you a picture to put of me. I'm kidding. Put your kids' pictures here. Put a picture of your... Robin, you can put a picture of Audrey Catburn in here. And then the inside is really great too. I mean, look at how wide that is. You can fit tons of files in here. Really great bag. And then it also has a back pocket, because of course it does, and it expands also. I mean, look at that. Look at that. A mobile office. Keep it in your car if you sell for other direct companies. Touchstone Crystal, Pampered Chef. I mean, the list is endless. I mean, people use our bags to carry their direct sales product stuff. I mean, because we have great bags. I mean, we just do. And look at how small that collapses too. And I forgot to show you, side pockets, both sides. It is fantastic. Now, the final product I'm going to show you, drum roll please. And I am going to need my husband to help me so you can kind of see me do this. Okay, how can we do this? He doesn't want me to get him in. Hold on. Okay. So look, this is what my kitchen looks like. All the stuff I just showed you right here, really cool. See? All that stuff, really, really cool. If there's anything you want to see really quick, let me know while I'm still on. Hun, come here. I'm not going to get you, so don't worry. You're going to get me. Just take me showing this bag. Okay, so this is also the rolling cooler. The famous rolling cooler that you have to have a show in order to earn. Look at that. It's like totally cool. It's nice and durable. Look at the inside of this bag. Put your softball games, all your kids' softball games, cheerleading competitions, everything. And it has the zipper that goes all the way around. Really nice. It has side straps too. If you don't want to use the handle, you put the handle down and use it like this. There are the wheels. See the rubber wheels? That's the bottom of it. And it also has a pocket here to keep your napkins, if you want to put your paper plates in here. It's huge. It's a huge bag. Totally, totally worth having a show for. And look at that. Look at how beautiful that is. You can have it personalized. It will be personalized on this front pocket. You can put a baseball on there. We have that personalization for the baseball now. Like I said, the apple, if you want to do apple, ballerina slippers. I mean, the list is endless. This is also a new pattern that we have. It's kind of like the old pattern, the lots of dots, but this is a really popular pattern as well. Again, fantastic bag. Only way to get it is if you host a show. I mean, just this alone is totally worth having a $200 show. All right, I'm going to take my iPad back. Thank you very much for your assistance, Vanna White. Hi, Joni. How much of a show do you need? You need a $200. To qualify to have a show, you have to have a $200. I mean, Sue, you would spend $200 to get that tote. I think you would. So all you need is a $200 show in order to get that cooler. The hostess rewards are really great. And I can't stress this enough. If you have a show this month, March, we just started March. Today is the, I don't even know what today is. I worked all day, typed the date all day long, and I still don't know what today's date is. There's still plenty of weekends coming to have a party. You get double hostess credit. So if you have a $200 show and you earn $25 in free products, we'll bump that up to $15. I know, Sue. I know. I also want to thank you. Hi, Diana. I also want to show you one last thing because my throat is starting to get a little bit scratchy. I need something to drink. Jewelry. We sell jewelry. No, not the necklace, but look. Earrings. Aren't these beautiful? These are new earrings by 31. I wore them special for you today. Let me put my hair back, but please do not look at my grays, okay? I'm going tomorrow to get my hair did, okay? I should have waited till tomorrow to have to do this, but look. Look at how beautiful these earrings are. Absolutely beautiful. And Sue, if you do an online show, I'll do this for your party too, just to be crazy. These are actually fun. But look at these earrings, absolutely beautiful. They're like, they're $25 and they're kind of like a hammered look. They're silver. I love it. Oh my God, my grays are killing me. All right, let me put my hair back down. I'm back. All right, so again, if you have any questions, any comments, anything that I may have missed, I don't know. All right, Jesse, I'm holding you to that. I'm free. I'm here. Hit me up. I need to do QVC, Helen. You think so? 31 style, though. Helen, I can't wait to see you the end of the month at Diana's show. I'm really excited to do that show for Diana. It's going to be margaritas and tacos. Woohoo! Girls, thank you so much for watching. I had a blast. This is a blast. I get paid to have fun. I get paid to do this, to have fun, to sell great bags. And again, although 31 is a company that sells bags, that's not really what we're about. And when you have a show, we will go into all of that. It's really a fantastic, fantastic company. And we help women sell bags. That's the short of our 31 why. It's heartwarming, the stuff that this company stands for. And if you want to read up about it, you can always Google search 31 Our Story, the founder, Cindy Monroe. Absolutely perfect. But thank you. Thanks, Renee. Love you. Thank you, Jesse. Thank you, Robin. Thank you, Grace, Carmel, Benvinda, Patty, everybody who was on. Thank you very much for watching. I had a great time. Thanks for giving up a little bit of your time on a Friday night to watch me go a little bit crazy. But it's totally cool. Good night. Love you.